Okay, Erica says, so my 19-month-old son, I have your tiny potty training book and did your wrap-up mini course. Oh, daughter's heading our way. Hang on. Okay. Switch gears from potty training, part-time EC to potty training about 1.5 months ago. So at about 17 and a half months, he's a pro naked. 19 months, great naked. Goes by himself, dumps it in the toilet, flushes, all of it. Needs help with clothing, so he usually tells me he has to go in his undies, trainer, pants, commando, but not always. I prompt to. There are always accidents with any forms of bottoms. We have sometimes had potty resistance out of the house, rarely at home. Wakes up dry from naps, sometimes holds his pee for an hour or more awake. Usually goes and asks to go every 20, 40 minutes. During bedtime routine, he will pee 10 times in 10 minutes, producing at least a drop to dump and flush each time. Oh, he's playing with you, huh? Delaying bedtime. He's not my only child, and some days I feel I'm insane with the constant pottying and daily misses and accidents. A couple of freezing today. I need to get pants on this kid. Please help. So start using pants. Rely heavily on transition times. You need to make yourself rhythms and routines because you've got multiple kids. And now you have to, right? With four kids, I have to be organized. I have to be on top of things. If I'm not, I have a terrible day, and it is like accidents and potty crap all the time. It's just constant. He's playing with you at bedtime to say, time to go pee, final pee pee, that he goes, push it all out and do the one push, two push, three pushes it all out, and then get in the bed. If he asks to go one more time, say, all right, this is your last time. And then he goes back in bed. He asks for it again, say, nope, go to bed. Go to bed. No, we're not doing anymore. Final pee pee has already happened. So he's messing with you 10 times in 10 minutes. You gotta, he's, that would drive me nuts too. If you need to do naked at home during waking hours, do it right now. When he's two, a couple months over two, he won't need that anymore. But if it works for you, then do it. But like I just said, just switch to pants. Fine. Go commando then. If you have pee that hits the floor, do tiny trainers with pants on top of them. You know what I ended up doing with Cooper is just being like, forget it. I can't do this anymore. He's not telling me. It's just terrible. I'm tired of cleaning up accidents on the floor. So I put tiny trainers on him, which hold about a pee, and pants kind of like this, just regular pull on pants, right? And that was the backup we used with Cooper since 18 months, 17 months when we stopped using daytime diapers. And he did do much better naked, but it just was too much. You know, I wanted more pants. So I endured wet training pants. And it's passed, you know, it just all passes. So do what you can. It sounds like you really understand everything very well and you're doing a great job. But you know, getting rhythms and routines into your day, you can't, no, you can't have that. No, I can't see where I am. Routines, rhythms to your day will definitely help. And then really don't let him take advantage of you. Give him boundaries. He needs boundaries and you need boundaries, right, Erica? It's really crazy making. You need boundaries to help you. So you can start with you.